Hey man, we on the beach. Just caught the food. I gutted them. We about to season them and eat them, man. We on the beach, man. I'm having an amazing time. I literally just caught this fish. Teach your man how to fish, he'll eat forever. Yo, so we just caught a fish. I'm gonna show y'all how to scale and gut a fish, all right? He swallowed the damn sabiki hook, so I gotta break it off. So we gonna start with this one. This right here is a Sailor Choice grunt. Now we gotta scale them. Always bring a fork. After we get that scaling them, put them in that water, rinse them off real quick. Now we gotta gut them, my favorite part. This is a little messy, and yes, he still is alive. Sorry, little guy. Cut all the way up. We're gonna open them up. I disconnect his gills. Now we open them up. Put my finger in his gills and I just rip all that stuff out. You see, the hook is right here. He swallowed the hook. Take all this out. So now we got him cut open and next we gotta rinse him.
Follow me.
All right. See all that meat. Now for the third part, we cook. Season them up. Get close. Get some of that action, man. Throw that fish, man. Yeah. Season them up, man. We season them real good. And now to the grill. We already got this guy on here. He been on there for a little while. Ooh, it's hot. See that meat? And now we just drop them on there. And that is how you catch, clean, and cook on Fort Lauderdale Beach.